You're watching KTTW Channel 17 Sioux Falls.
KTTM Channel 12 Huron.
How a count eats a Reese's peanut butter cup.
I like to eat the peanut butter first.
There's no wrong way to eat a Reese's.
Suddenly, you radiate a special light, and beauty just washes over you.
Designed to give a sheer wash of color, new Lightness Light Natural Makeup by L'Oreal. With an original cream gel formula for natural coverage.
You're alive with beauty, as pure as it is delicate.
Designed for a delicate finish, Lightness helps skin achieve a smooth, even tone.
Some things are beautiful by their very nature.
New Lightness Light Natural Makeup by L'Oreal. More beautiful by design.
What's that?
It's a consumer survey. They want to know if you're happy with your car.
Oh, I am.
Oh, I know. And as of last night, so does everybody at the Martin's dinner party.
In its first year, the all-new Toyota Camry moved thousands to appreciate that a car could be everything you want and even more than you imagined.
You gave two complete strangers a 20-minute test drive.
15. I was 15.
The 1993 Toyota Camry. Few cars actually move you. This is one.
I didn't think it could work. How could a maxi this thin protect better than a maxi five times thicker? Always Ultra Plus with wings. You see, instead of bulky padding, Always Ultra has a lock-away core that actually helps trap wetness inside, even with twice as much liquid. Meanwhile, its wraparound wings protect panty sides better. I can trust it, even when I need extra protection. Always Ultra Plus, protection that's not just thinner, it's better.
I swear this thing is defective.
Alex, you have to release the bail.
You want to show me again?
All right, one more time.
He messed that what up on purpose again.
Don't interfere with the man's action, Tyree. Yeah.
Ready? Hold the line with that finger.
Right.
Release the bail. Arm at 1 o'clock.
1 o'clock.
Let your rod do the work.
Let my rod do the work.
Okay, plant your feet. Suck in your gut and cast. Oh, wait, reel it in, reel it in. There you go, there you go. Yeah. There you go.
Hey, think I got one.
Wow, Stan, that might be our first keeper.
Yo, Tyree, you get ready to unhook this. I ain't going near it, okay? Stan, that's a monster.
Look out, it's a can shark.
Shark. Too scared for me, Stan. You think you can unhook that one all by yourself?
Harvard used to be the best.
Okay, you guys, we gotta get going, but thanks for asking
us. Yeah, take it easy, Stan. That's it for us, too. Come on, let's go.
One more cast, Stan. The big one's still out there.
Yeah, it'll be there next time.
You're just afraid I'll catch it and make you touch it.
I'm just afraid of what Mrs. Wiley will do if I don't get you home on time. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, but I'm the only one in my class who has to do homework on Friday afternoon.
Yeah, you're also the only one in your class that has Joanne Wiley for a mother.
She's not my real mother.
Yeah, but she loves you like one, so she pushes you hard.
I know. It's just because she put four kids to college and she only wants the best for me.
Right, don't let the idea get old. Come on, well, let's go.
Oh, it sounds good. The Oaks, a living experience. That's what it says, a living experience. Two-bedroom, dishwasher, cable TV.
Cable?
Yep. Cable TV, new carpet. Oh.
Joe, where's my antacid?
How much?
$9.50.
Goodbye, cable.
You know, after I go back to City College, it'll take less than 2 years to get certified. They just upped the pay to $28,000 a year at the hospital.
Wow. I could be Mr. Mom.
You're going to be a great daddy. What's the matter, Poppy? Eat too much?
Always. What I wouldn't do for some relief.
What is it, upper tract or lower?
Lower. I got bubbles.
Okay. I'll fix you something. Hey.
So, the apartment hunt is in full swing, huh?
Yeah. According to conventional wisdom, we can afford to spend a quarter of our combined income. It's $27,000 on housing.
$27,000?
According to my calculations, it's $562 a month, so we can go $600 tops. I'm paying $450 now, Stan.
Yeah, but you split that with 600 cockroaches. Here you go, Pop.
Thanks.
We just want something nice, you know? A nice, relaxing home.
Yeah, you know. Nothing fancy, just a place that has potential that we can fix up.
Right.
Oh, that's good. But don't rush into anything. You gotta remember your options.
Okay, Mr. A.
Shell, where's my slippers? My feet are killing me.
Ooh, listen to this. The Armbrister Arms, clean, quiet, two-bedroom, good for young couple, $600.
Let's check it out.
Yeah.
Hey, Jimmy, what's up?
Keeping busy. Working a few angles. You know the story, so how's the band, huh?
Good.
Yeah? Any gigs yet or what?
What do you ask, Jimmy?
Well, I got a business proposition for you. $100.
For?
For delivering a car over to Springfield for me.
Delivering a car?
Yeah. Yeah, you might say it's a surprise. Springfield's what? 7-8 hours. And of course, I'll arrange your return transportation. Might be nice to get out of town.
200.
What kind of markup is that? 200. I'll go 150 tops.
Okay. Deal.
175.
Okay. Only I got one request. You be there at 7:30 Sunday night. Not a second late. And not a second earlier. There's a lot of people counting on you.
No problem.
Right, there's no problem. Because if there is problems, they're all going to be yours.
Hello? Oh, hi, boys. Glad you're back. You have a good time?
Yeah.
Woo! You smell like you've been dancing with those fish.
That's because I have to unhook mine and Stan's too. He thinks the girls won't like him if he smells like seafood.
Well, he's got a point. Now, you upstairs and take a long bath before you start your homework.
Yes, ma'am.
Tyree.
Oh, thanks, Dan.
Sure thing. We do it again next week, right?
Yeah.
Seems to be doing really good.
Yeah, his last report card was the best yet. He's almost caught up in reading, and he's ahead of his class in math.
I bet he's ahead of me, too. Take care, and my pop sends his regards.
Stan, you got a minute? I need to talk to you about something.
Sure.
Come on into the kitchen. I got this letter today from family court. Sit down. Did you know that his mother had been released on parole last week?
No, I would have said something.
Yeah, that's what I thought. The letter says that She wants to regain custody of Tyree. That can't happen, Stan. When I took that child in, he was a mess.
Yeah, I know.
I worked too hard to turn him around. If I lose him now, I could lose him for good.
Well, the court's got to recognize that, right?
Depends on the judge. Sometimes they favor the natural mother, even when the child is better off in foster care.
What can you do about it?
Well, what might be more important is what you could do. She's not just an addict, Stan. She was a dealer. I know she's your cousin, but she's weak, and she's coming back into a world that's a lot harder than the one she left 5 years ago. Talk to her. Tell her to drop this petition. If she cares anything about Tyree, she'll see it's the right thing to do.
But Tyree's her son. She might not be ready to give him up.
Stan, I've taken in 11 kids. But Tyree is special. And I know what might happen if I let him slip away.
We're out of soap upstairs.
There's more in the cabinet under the sink.
Okay. Did my mom get better in jail?
I don't know, sweetie. Come here, baby. Now, we're gonna have some things that we need to work out. But I want you to know that I love you, and you can count on me to look out for you.
Okay.
Yeah, it goes for me, too.
His name's Julio Cruz, man. Best percussionist, I think, working today. Classical, rock, jazz, you name it, he can do it. Excluding Dizzy, if I was going to pick my dream band, this guy would be my drummer.
Julio Cruz. Huh? Give a guy a foreign name, and Prince Valiant over here thinks he's the second coming of Ginger Baker.
Mr. Worldly Culture over there, who thinks Mount Rushmore is a natural phenomenon, obviously doesn't get out much.
Listen, you're the one who thought the Swedish meatballs were just like regular meatballs with blonde hair on them.
Hey. Hi, guys.
Hey.
Hi.
Got a surprise for you.
You do.
How would you like to get out of town for the weekend? Hope, a road trip. Could be fun. All expenses paid.
I don't know.
Hopey, you're crazy. You're my first choice.
Well, I should be. But,
come
I
here.
Mean...
Come here. It'd be a real shame if you didn't want to come. Maybe you should think about it.
It's a nice offer, JT. Think about it.
Who is it?
Stan Lee for Nicole.
How did you find me?
Called around. Can I come in? So how come you didn't tell anyone you were on parole?
I told friends.
Or family, Nicole.
Third cousins, not exactly.
I'm sorry we couldn't help you. I mean, my dad would have taken Tyree in if he could, but he had me, he had his business, wasn't qualified, so he found someone who was.
Someone who wants to take him from me? If you don't mind, I've got a job interview today.
Well, I know how hard it can be for a kid growing up on this side of town.
Yeah?
You know, with you just out of prison and all.
What, you just Want me to give him up? Huh? Is that what you want to convince me of that?
Look, I've seen how his life has turned around. I mean, no one wants to see him in the middle of a court battle. There's got to be a way to work it where you have the right to see him.
I'm his mother.
Just asking you to think about it.
Every day I was in there, it's all I did was think about it. Look, I know what I did, Stan. I gave up. And I got so high, I didn't know what I was doing to my little boy. But I'm in recovery now. And I'm gonna stick with it. All I need now is a chance to make it up to my son.
I'm sure you mean it, and don't take this wrong. But you're on your own in hard times. How can you be sure you'll give Tyree what's best for him?
Nice ride, man. You guys have a good trip.
Thanks. I'm gonna go catch up with Dizzy.
See ya.
Bye, Alex.
You two behave yourselves, all right?
Yeah.
Wow. It's gonna be nice.
It's a landmark day for you, Hopi. I'm proud of you.
Yeah. But yeah, I was a little nervous, you know. Like, you might not be the perfect gentleman.
Oh, ho.
But then I figured out a perfect solution just to ensure, you know, that things go smoothly.
What are you saying?
Hi, Len.
Hey. Cool ride, man. Yeah. What's going on? Well, Hope told me about the, you know, and I thought maybe I... You want to come? If you don't mind.
Sure, hop in.
You're an animal. You are. Whew. Call of the open road. Anything can happen. Danger. Romance.
Danger, anyway.
So where are you heading?
Springfield. I gotta drop this car off for Jimmy Bandizi.
Jimmy Gems Bandizi? The guy's a crook, man. He sold Dizzy a zircon.
Lenny, relax.
Okay. But do you have any idea what the Bandizi family is about? They're hoods. I happen to know for a fact that Jimmy has tasted human blood.
Len, please, don't be so dramatic.
I can drop you off.
No. You guys are in way over your head. You need me. Okay. Yo.
And the worst part...
Oh, the worst part is that cough in the middle of the night. Oh.
Bad-tasting medicine. She hates it.
And then not knowing how much to give them.
The best? I think the improved triaminic is the best.
Oh, a pediatrician told me about triaminic.
I love that accurate dosing cough.
Oh, yeah. No more guesswork.
All I know is it really works.
She just loves the new taste.
Oh, mine too.
Give us your worst. We'll give you our best. Improved triaminic.
It works.
Have you got Vibrance? Have you got hair this full of life? With Vibrance shampoos and conditioners, you do. Vibrance infuses each strand with a healthier life. A deeper shine, livelier color, and a fullness you never dreamed you could have. When your hair's this full of life, you've got Vibrance.
Hitachi. Oh, wait, that's my phone.
I'll connect you now.
Bonjour, here are the drawings. Looks good from here.
Hello.
Okay, thanks. Goodbye.
Take care.
Au revoir.
Hitachi makes digital communication systems and 20,000 other amazing products. Hitachi.
For centuries, men have been drawn to boxing for its science, strategy, and grace. Of course, there's also something to be said for the thrill of rearranging some poor chump's face. Holyfield Boxing from Sega.
Trust in me, you know, you do.
Trust is feeling comfortable. The comfort of Tampax comfort-shaped applicator tampons. The comfort-shaped applicator is made of smooth cardboard with a rounded tip that makes it extra comfortable to use. for comfort you can really trust. Tampax comfort-shaped flushable applicator tampons.
The bad boys of comedy are out to get you juice.
That tastes like somebody's dirty undershirt.
Not just somebody's, Gordy. They're mine.
In Living Color, an all-new episode Sunday.
Where's she staying?
She's staying with a friend down at the Crosby Projects.
She didn't call us because she didn't consider us friends or family.
I'm not surprised.
I'm the one who suggested her son be placed with Joanne. Some foster parents are in it for the money, not Joanne.
Well, she looks good. She said she's going to stay clean this time.
Father said the same thing. 3 times in jail, 2 in rehab, couldn't keep him off stuff. I'm afraid Nicole will turn out just like him.
Yeah, but I'm just not sure we have the right to lean on her.
We've got to think about Tyree, Stan. Nicole used to leave him alone for days at a time. That boy didn't know if his mama would ever come home. As far as I'm concerned, she gave up her right to him when she took the easy way out on the dope. If she wants to be a good mother, the best thing for her to do is just to stay the hell out of his way.
It's a garbage disposal.
Here it is. This must be it.
Oh, that must be Arthur now.
Hey, babe.
Hi.
I needed a couple of second opinions.
This is spacious, man. You throw a nice, dignified party here.
This is nice, Jody. Yeah.
What's a place like this go for, Joe?
900.
9 bills?
This is a rip-off. Who lives next door? The Swedish bikini team?
Miss Fletcher, this is Dizzy, my future husband, and these are some people in his business. Dizzy, Miss Fletcher is the
rental representative. And by law, I'm supposed to allow you to fill out an application.
Oh, 1 second, I'll have a talk with the little lady. 900? I thought we said 600.
I know, I just want to see how the better half of it. Let's get out of this place. The woman probably has a lint in her belly button.
Yeah, she probably saves it, too.
She's probably going to need a sweater with it next year, huh?
Oh, we're sorry, Mrs. Fletcher.
But the Oaks just doesn't meet our needs.
Exactly. Doesn't meet our needs. Shall we?
Yes,
yes, we shall.
Yeah. We shall.
Yeah. So good to be out of town. Out of the heights, away from my job, my friends, my parents. Right now, you don't look like the chauvinist that you are. You're just a really cute guy washing the window.
Oh, really?
What's the matter? JT.
If I wanted Lenny to come along, I would have invited him. He's my best friend. But he's driving me crazy sitting back there acting like Geraldo Rivera, coming up with one conspiracy theory after another. How am I supposed to relax when he keeps telling me that we're being used as decoys by Jimmy Gems to avoid the FBI?
You're a good kisser.
What are you talking about?
You kissed me. I thought we needed a chaperone.
A chaperone? What are you, seven? Lenny is a chaperone?
I made a mistake. We can still have fun, can't we?
What am I, a sex object?
Don't worry. I still respect you.
You are hard to figure out.
Don't even try. I just want to enjoy being away from home.
Good.
Yo! I'm a fugitive, and I'm carrying a fruitcake.
What do you say we pop the trunk, grab some of this stuff, and get you some leg room?
Hello. You're not opening that trunk. Not until you guys read this.
Lenny.
Shh, read this.
Vincent and Tito Francona arrested on kidnapping charges?
I told you, see?
Come here.
Ace Cerulli, presumed dead, has been missing since...
Ace Cerulli.
It doesn't work. It's the wrong key.
Oh, great.
Why is it the wrong key?
I don't know. It is.
Well, that's okay, because we don't really want to know what's in the trunk. Right? Do we? No. Poor guy. Cross Jimmy Bandizi. Body's probably decomposing right now, as we speak.
See, dude, I told you. Haven't I been telling you this whole time? This is great. Great. So, you know, you might as well just keep going until we hit, like, some kind of border or something.
So, wait a minute. What happens if the real mother doesn't back down?
It goes to court, and that's a real mess.
Well, it's a tough call, man. I mean, if you don't have the right to pay for your mistakes and then put them behind you, where are you supposed to find the strength to keep going?
Yeah, that's what I've always liked about the Catholic Church. They're big on absolution.
I don't think it's that simple. I mean, maybe Nicole means well now, but look what she did. I'm not sure that any parent that does that to her kid deserves a second chance.
Well, she did her time. It's gotta mean something.
I don't know. I mean, everybody's right and nobody's right. I mean, I probably had the best family you could have and still had to work hard to keep out of trouble when things got rough for me. Want to do what's best for Tyree, you know?
You want to just forget about rehearsal? It'd be kind of strange without the Road Warriors, anyway.
Little music might do me a little bit of good.
Oh, don't forget, guys, you got to get to the tuxedo place by Tuesday to make sure they're ready for the wedding.
Yeah, it is. We know.
Stan.
Hold on a sec.
Mrs. Wiley, know you're here?
No.
Come on, guys.
Not yet, Stan. Did you see my mom?
I can't really talk about that.
Did you?
It's a real complicated situation.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, everything's gonna be fine. I'll talk it over with you as much as you want. Just you can't go running around on your own, all right?
I wanna see her, Stan. Where is she?
I can't say.
Is she gonna take me back?
Let's just call your house and get you home.
I want you to help me, Stan.
I can't right now.
Okay, then I'll find some other way.
Tyree.
You're supposed to be my friend. You're supposed to be on my side.
Tyree, wait.
Aaron just told me last week, so, well, maybe she's just a little late, so didn't think anything of it.
I don't know how we would handle this baby. It's almost like I really feel too young yet. And there's just too much in life out there still to have that responsibility. think it's good. We weren't ready.
While no medicine can stop a cough completely, there is one that in 30 minutes can so significantly reduce your coughing, it's guaranteed or your money back. Vicks Formula 44. No wonder doctors recommend Formula 44's cough medicine 3 times more than codeine.
Hello.
Formula 44. Because the fewer the coughs, the better.
Some experiences will change a person forever.
I don't know what's happening anymore.
After Wednesday night, Brenda Walsh will never be the same on 90210.
The values are at Inwood Furniture, like always. Think about this. A beautiful sofa and loveseat, plus 3 solid tables and these beautiful designer lamps, all for an incredible $7.99. $7.99 only at Inwood Furniture. Plus, this beautiful entertainment center, absolutely free. No payments, no interest till 93, only at Inwood Furniture.
The prices really are lower at Inwood Furniture.
On the next Highlander.
We gotta go in there, we gotta save as many hostages as we can.
They're all dead before we even get close.
McCloud must rescue Tessa and Richie from a desperate criminal.
You're some woman.
You're garbage.
By taking a deadly gamble.
I'll see you.
Not in this lifetime, pal.
There's nobody in there. There's nobody.
You!
Can you turn and fire that thing before I steal you?
On the next exciting Highlander.
Saturday afternoon at 5 on KTTW KTTM.
Bag cut on his leg. They cleaned it out already. Now they're putting stitches in.
I'm sorry I wasn't at home when you called, but I went down to the playground to look for him. What happened?
Well, he got mad when I wouldn't tell him anything about his mother, so he ran off and fell into some broken glass.
Oh, well, thank you for getting him here. I don't know what I would have done if anything had happened to Tyree.
I also did something else. I'm not sure you're going to approve. Nicole? Joanne Wiley? Nicole Vaughn.
Hi. Nice to meet you. I hear you're taking good care of my son. Just want to say thank you.
It's a lovely boy.
Yeah.
Thought it was the right thing to do.
Mr. Lee, you'll be fine.
Hi, I'm Dr. Larson.
Joanne Wiley.
I gave him a tetanus shot, and I'll have to see him again in 10 days to remove the stitches. You can come in and see me.
Thank you, Doctor.
Come on. Hey, how you doing, champ?
Mommy!
How are we going to work out the sleeping arrangements?
2 beds, 3 people. I think there's only one fair way to work this out. I know it might sound a little old-fashioned, but I think Hope automatically gets one of the beds.
How sweet.
Then Lenny and I arm wrestle to see who gets to sleep with her.
How exciting.
Winner gets his own bed.
You are both losers. Too bad, too, because I just got some new things for Victoria's Secret.
Yeah, well, you know, I'm gonna go outside and get my toothbrush. Hello! If I'm not back in 10 minutes, call 911, okay?
I could sleep on that.
Sleep in the car, Lenny, please. I'm on to something here.
I am not sleeping in the car.
Come on, man. This is like the culmination of... It feels like my damn wedding night.
You see that car parked over by room 12?
Don't look. Don't. They've been following us since Weaverville.
Lenny, what are you talking about? I'm on my honeymoon here. Please.
You think I'm crazy? Do you think I'm crazy? It reminds me of that mafioso movie, man. You know the one where the brother-in-law drives across country with some dude's head in his trunk?
Victoria's Secret, Lenny.
Based on a true story. Don't look.
I'll do it for you. Help. Could you please get me a tissue?
I'll kill him. I swear, I'll kill him.
Morning.
Hello, Stan.
Morning.
Well, looks like we all have something to say.
You went way out of bounds last night, son.
Did I?
Tyree is only 12. When your father asked me to take him in, he didn't have a concept of anything. What a home was, how to sit down at a dinner table, not even how to express a thought without a four-letter word.
I know you've done a good job with him.
It's more than a job. I love Tyree like he was my own. And I know what he needs. Stability and structure.
Look, I agree with you, but that still doesn't change who his real mother is.
You're thinking with your heart, son, not your head.
No disrespect, Pop, but I believe I learned that from you.
The worst thing for Tyree is to be confused right now. And if this thing goes through the court system, that's exactly what's going to happen. It could take 2 years to resolve. He won't know who to trust or where his loyalty belongs. You don't want to put him through that.
No, but I also don't think that we should all gang up on Nicole and tell her she should just go away.
If she presses this in court...
But she shouldn't have to. I mean, I know she was a bad mother. I know she made big mistakes. She'll probably never be able to provide the kind of home that you can. But if you make her go through the courts, it's like handing her another sentence. I mean, why can't we just show her some faith? You showed faith in Tyree. Look what it did for him. How do we know the same thing won't happen if we do it for his mother? Just give her a chance.
I don't know why we just couldn't have asked for directions back at the gas station.
Oh, come on. We're men, not sissies.
Manly men.
Could someone please give me a little help? We do have a time limit on this adventure, remember?
Yeah, Hope.
Keep your proverbial pants on, then.
Oh, I know you are, but what am I?
Okay, I think we were singing when we should have turned down to the 138. But, okay, I think if we go straight down there, we can... No, wait. If we go straight down here, we can catch the 138. Right down there, I think.
Shut up.
Oh.
What's happening? Come on, Len. We don't want to piss off Jimmy Van Deezy. All your worst fears will come true.
I'll steer.
Good idea. We have a flat tire. Of course, that's probably what happened to you. You made Mr. Van Deezy mad, right? It's not nice to make him mad. I don't want to make him mad. Push the car.
Hey, come on in. This is why they went to pick Tyree up at school. He'll be back in a couple of minutes.
Does Tyree know?
She wanted all of us to talk to him together.
Look, I don't know how to thank you, Stan.
To show that I was right to stand up for you. And if the court doesn't object, you get yourself set up, Tyree will be back with you in 6 months.
Got a nice home.
Yeah.
What are all these?
They're all diplomas and stuff. Some of her foster kids have done real well. Check this out. Tyree's science project on photosynthesis.
Made this?
Yeah, not by himself. I mean, she helped him out. You know, he had a lot of problems concentrating at first, but she stayed with him, helped him stay focused.
What else does she do?
Well, I don't know the half of it, but she'll show you. That was the agreement.
What's the half you do know?
Well, there's church on Sunday. She believes in the values. I think Tyree's starting to get it.
I haven't been to church since I was 9 years old.
You know, I think you're going to have to go with him because he's still a kid and you know he's not going to go on his own.
Okay.
Then there are the piano lessons. You can practice down at the warehouse.
What does piano cost?
Don't worry about it. I got a friend that'll cut you a deal when you're ready. You okay?
Oh, yeah. Don't stop.
Well, I know he reads out loud to her every night. Took him a while to catch up to his class. And then there's a housekeeping chart she keeps in the kitchen. You know, dishes, laundry, stuff like that.
He does all that?
Yeah.
Just needs a washer. I could fix it myself. $600, huh?
Honey, come here. Look.
What?
There's a spend and save a block away.
Oh, yeah. Just in case we ever need anything. That's convenient. Like, say, last minute we need diapers, boom, I'm there. So, what do you think? It's the best place I've seen.
I can make curtains.
Yeah. I kind of like it because it's old.
Yeah. And $600, you know, it's perfect for our budget.
We'll take it.
Widest dynamic range of any high-bias tape. It's no wonder TDK is the tape rock sticks to better. TDK, as serious as you can get.
The clam. You can eat them or they can eat you.
I can't tell you how it feels when you're way out there on your own tracking the bad guys. How it feels leading a skilled team that's the eyes and ears of the whole outfit. When all your training is coming alive. But finding those tanks and telling the air cavalry right where to hit them? I can tell you exactly how that feels.
Somebody else's husband, and I hate myself for it.
Is Allison in too deep to end her affair? An all-new Melrose Place, Wednesday.
It's party time! Join us for worship this Sunday morning at Our Savior's Lutheran Church as we celebrate the birthday of our Lutheran Church. It's a very significant day for us. There will be trumpets and candles. If you really want to celebrate, tune in this Sunday morning at 9:30 right here on KTTW and KTTM. And you'll hear God's good news for you. I'm Pastor Julie Call from Our Savior's Lutheran Church, and we really hope you'll be with us.
On the next catwalk, Mary's world is rocked upside down.
Your dad's having a tough time. I don't think he can pay the bills.
We're in trouble. And you telling me bedtime stories does not help.
And she'll do anything to make him right again.
You service me, and I keep your cruddy little garage in business.
Even if it costs her the one man she loves.
This has nothing to do with sex. We're talking about trust.
Damn it, Mary. I'm the one who can't trust you.
Catwalk. Their dreams are just a beat away.
Saturday morning at 11 on KTTW KTTM.
Flick of the wrist. We'll have your spare in no time.
Mr. Wheeler, we really appreciate your help, but that's going to scratch the trunk. You see, it's not exactly our car.
Right, it's not our car.
We're delivering it for a friend. I mean, we have no idea what's in the trunk.
That's right. We're musicians, the three of us. Matter of fact, I've never been arrested before.
I got a patch, kid.
Good. There you go.
That'd be great.
Could you do that for us, please?
All you got to do is ask.
Thank you.
Hang tight a bit. I'll be right back with it.
Okay.
Thanks.
This is no good. Jimmy said 7:30. No earlier, no later. What time is it, Hopi?
6.
Oh, great.
Can we make it?
Unless we can get this guy to move a little faster.
Hey.
Hey.
Got your message.
You're just in time.
What's with all the mystery?
Okay. Go take a seat.
All here?
Yes.
Let's go. Okay. Official business. Day by Day is a nonprofit organization for addicts dedicated to support each other in our lifelong process of recovery. Welcome. Nicole, you wanted to go first?
Hi. I'm not much good at talking. And I'm kind of nervous about what I have to say. I asked the people who need to hear this to come down. Not sure I can say this more than once. I almost reached for the pipe today. I saw how far I have to go to give my son what he needs. And I almost gave up right there. I didn't do it. But can I look him in the eye and tell him that I never will? Say I'll try. I can ask for all your support along the way. I guess recovery takes a lot more than dreaming about it in prison. And as much as I love you, Tyree, I realize lucky you are to have another mother who loves you just as much and who you could depend on even more than me. And I appreciate the belief you have in me, Stan. Maybe in time I'll prove I deserve it.
I'm gonna kill that kid, I swear to you.
There he is! Right down there! Turn right!
Hey,
we made it!
Is he smiling? Tell me he's smiling.
Should I know?
You have any idea what time it is?
We late?
You didn't happen to look in that trunk, did you?
No, sir, no. Drove straight here. Told a lot of people we were coming here, too. People are expecting to hear from us, actually.
Shut up.
Jimmy, let me explain.
It's the moment of truth.
Oh, you did it, huh?
Yeah. Our first place.
The Armbruster Arms. It was only 600.
Yeah, I know a place down near the Spend and Save. Got terrible plumbing. You know, being a plumber, I get a chance to see a wide variety of apartments. Kind of get a sense of what's out there. You didn't sell yet, did you?
Oh, the Love Boat. No, the pipes aren't that bad. Jody's gonna make curtains.
Well, I know the perfect place for you guys. Can't believe I didn't think of it before. I want to go wash up, and if you like, we can go take a look at it.
Okay.
Let me tell you a little about the place we have here at the Abramowitz Arms. For years, this was supposed to be a sewing room, but... I never got around to doing anything about it. As you can see, we got a nice morning light, and the rent is very reasonable. The woman of the house, although very emotional, is a great cook, and she loves kids. Okay? Now I'm going to leave you two here alone to think about it.
Well, what do you think?
It's not what we planned.
I know.
You could still make curtains.
Do you think she'll be okay?
I know her heart's in it, Tyree. I know she doesn't want to let you down.
Why'd she mess up like that in the first place?
I don't know. See, sometimes people don't like themselves enough to care. But she didn't have the kind of mother that Joanne is to you.
So you mean all she has to do is like herself more? And now have two great moms?
Something like that.
That'd be cool.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Those little chips, they're in everything. They make things run.
Hitachi makes semiconductors and 20,000 other memorable products. Hitachi.
How a count eats a Reese's peanut butter cup.
I like to eat the peanut butter first.
There's no wrong way to eat a Reese's.
I'd be crazy these days not to safeguard my family against germs. Germs are everywhere.
Safeguard the
eliminates millions of germs. It has more antibacterial lather than any other soap.
Our pediatrician recommended antibacterial soap.
And Safeguard's mild enough for the kids. You'll love liquid Safeguard with moisturizer, too. With germs today.
Safeguard the ones you love.
Hi, it's me again, the TV. Look, if we're going to spend quality time together, I think we need to open up a little. So, I'm a Taurus. Turnoffs are dust, power surges, and people who flip the remote. Favorite reading? TV Guide. Because TV Guide has the best stories about me. So you're tuned in and we have a better time together. Now, tell me about you. Ooh, out of time. This issue, help your kids find something good to watch. Oh, and don't watch TV in the dark.
Are there limits?
Limits? Not for some women. Lashes. They're almost dangerous.
Dangerous?
No way. Illegal legs. Maybelline.
Maybe she's born with it.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Talk about sex. I want explicit details, you and Alex, right now.
Oh, there's nothing to tell.
Alex and Rita have been waiting for the right time and the right place. Next Thursday, the wait is over.
Have you talked to an angel?
The Heights, an all-new episode, next Thursday on Fox.
You haven't talked to your kids about drugs. Make an appointment.
Dad, you want to talk to me?
Want to be a star? Or at least stand next to one? Stop into any United Artists Theater and register for your chance to win a walk-on role on a future episode of The Heights. The Heights soundtrack featuring the new hit single, Talk to an Angel, is now available on Capitol CDs and cassettes. Promotional consideration has been provided by United Artists Theaters.